choose blue, blue, and red make purple. Let's try another one. Choose one of the flashing buttons. Orange, red, and yellow make orange. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. Choose one of the flashing buttons. I'm looking for the color of a pumpkin. Can you help? Nice try. I bet you'll get it next time. A pumpkin is orange. Let's try another one. Choose one of the flashing buttons. Yellow, yellow, and red make orange. I could do this for light years. Choose. I'm looking for the color of grapes. Can you help? Excellent. I can tell you're getting smarter. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. Choose one of the flashing buttons. Purple, blue, and red make purple. This is so fun. Let's keep going. Choose. I'm looking for the color of the sky. Sharp, very sharp. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. Choose. I'm looking for the color of the sun. Almost. Give it another try. The sun is yellow. That tickles. This is one of my favorites. I love learning my ABCs. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Does not compute. Get ready to rock. Let's make some music together. Press any.
Oh, 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 what
What should we learn about next? How about... Yummy! I love learning about healthy fruits and vegetables. Can you help me count them? The answer is on the other side. Choose one of the flashing buttons. Almost. Give it another drop. Yummy! I love learning about fruit and letters. Can you help? G sounds like G. We are Giga Smart. Grapes begins with the letter G. Great! Can you help me practice colors and counting? How many red flowers do you see? We are Giga Smart. Three. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. This is the number two. Let's learn some more. Press my head button to play find and seek. Ooh, let's see what we can find together. I'm looking for a card that has the number 11. Can you help? Thinking of something else, but this card looks fun. All right, it's a robot birthday party.
You're right.
Help me get ready. Three candles. Which robot gets this cake? That's right. This friend gets the cake with three candles. This is so fun. Let's keep going. This friend is four. Can you find the right cake? Looks like you're going to learn something. I'm out. These candles can't wait until they get their last letters. Can you help?
It
in. Find something that ends with the sound in. Looks like you're going to learn something new. Does not compute. That tickles. I love this one. Can you help me practice counting? This is the number. Brilliant. Three. Let's try another one. This is the number two. Excellent processing. Two. This is so fun. Let's keep going. How many rabbits do you see? Initializing reward. One. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. How many birds do... You compute me. Four. This is so fun. Let's keep going. How many monkeys? Amazing. Three. You must love this card as much as I do. This is the number one. What is there one of by the tree? Great. Can you help me practice colors and counting? This is the number four. What? Well, singe my circuit. You are smart. Four. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. This is the number two. That's affirmative. Two. This is so fun. Let's keep going. How many yellow lemons? Whoa. You got it right again. You're on a smart streak. One. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. How many oranges do Computalicious? Four. Let's try another one. How many bluebirds? Out of this world answer. Two. You must love this card as much as I do. This is the number one. What is there one of? Awesome. Is there anything you don't know? One. practice colors and counting. This is the number two. You're super smart. Two. This is so fun. Let's keep going. How many orange are? Genius. Four. I love learning with you. Let's keep playing. This is the number three. What are there three of by the tree?
Me pink.
All right, it's a robot birthday party. Help me get ready. One candle. Which robot gets this cake?